Biography of Salman Khan. Abdul Rashid Salim Salman Khan, who is popularly known as Salman Khan, is one of the eminent actors one of the film industry. Popular among his fans as Salu and Bijan, he is not just an actor but also a producer, television presenter, and a philanthropist presenter. Let's have an extended look at the age, family, and biography of the actor. Salman Khan was born into a prominent family of Bollywood on December 27, 1965, age 54 years, as in 2019, Madhya Pradesh, India. He did his elementary schooling from Sindhia School, Gwalior Sindhia School, Gwalior, and went to St. Stanislaus High School, Bandra, Mumbai. Stanislaus High School, Bandra, Mumbai, to complete his secondary schooling. Khan enrolled himself in St. Xavier's College, Mumbai. Xavier's College, Mumbai, to complete his graduation, but dropped his studies as he wanted to pursue his acting talent. He, along with his friend Chunky Pandey, learned acting from Daisy Irani's Acting Institute. Interestingly, Salman has also worked as a model before becoming a successful actor. His father Salim Khan wanted him to become a cricketer, but he wanted to become a writer, just like his father. He has even written scripts for movies like Veer and Chandramukhi. In fact, the storyline of the movie Baggy, A Rebel for Love, was Salman's idea, and he has also been credited for the same in the movie. Apart from his contributions to the film industry, he also owns a charitable group called Being Human Foundation, which emphasizes on health, care, and education of people. All the money generated from the sale of watches he designs, Being Human t-shirts, and his paintings, go to the foundation. Family. He is the son of screenwriter Salim Khan, who wrote the scripts of yesteryear's super hits like D-War, 1975, Sholay, 1975, and Don, 1978. His mother is Sushila Charukh, who later changed her name to Salma Khan. Salman is a brother to Arbaz Khan and Sohail Khan. He also has two sisters named Alvira and Arpita. Girlfriends. Though Bijan is not yet married, however, his love life has always been the talk of the town. First lady that Salman ever wanted to settle down with was Sangeeta Bijlani. They even planned to tie a knot in the year 1994, but things didn't go as planned and they both drifted apart. After partying his ways with Sangeeta, Salman went on to date actress Sumi Ali. Salman was very much serious about his relationship with the actress until he met Aishwarya Rai on the sets of Hum Dil De Chaksanam. After ending his relationship with Aishwarya Rai, Salman again lost his heart to Katrina Kaif. They reportedly dated for 4 long years before calling it quits in 2009. Later, the actor was also rumored to be dating Faria Alam, a former model and Football Association secretary, 1996, and the Romanian model and television presenter Iulia Vantur, 2016. Career. After taking his training from Daisy Irani's acting school, Khan went on to make a career in the field of acting. He worked as a model in his beginning days in the industry. Then, in 1988, Salman made his debut as a supporting actor in the film Biwi Ho To Aisai, Biwi Ho To Aisai, where his voice was dubbed. Salman worked very hard during his struggling days. He never used his father's name to influence the producers, rather gave auditions to get the roles. After much of struggle, Khan bagged his first leading role in the Bollywood romantic family drama Main Pyar Kiya, which was one of India's highest-grossing films at that time. The movie also earned him his first nomination for Best Actor at Filmfare. Unfortunately, he could not win the award. The actor then appeared in Baggy, A Rebel for Love. Baggy, A Rebel for Love, which was a commercial success, followed by some average movies like Pathar Ke Phool, Sanam Biwafa, and Kurban. Khan was the first Bollywood actor to feature in a Hollywood film and made his debut with Marigold. An Adventure Marigold, An Adventure in India in India. He has also launched his production companies under the name Salman Khan, Being Human Productions and Salman Khan Film, SKF. His first produced film, under the banner SKF, Dr. Cabby, was a Canadian movie that became the second highest-grossing film in Canada. Presently, Salman is one of the highest-paid actors in Bollywood and is the only actor to have had 12 back-to-back 100 crore-plus films. Films include Wanted, 2009, Dabang, 2010, Ready, 2011, Bodyguard, 2011, Eka Tiger, 2012, Dabang 2, 2012, Jaho, 2014, Kick, 2014, Bajrangi Bhaijaan, 2015, Sultan, 2016, Tubelight, 2017, Tiger Zinda Hai, 2017, and Race 3, 2018. Controversies. In 1999, the actor was accused of poaching endangered wild animals after allegedly shooting a rare black antelope near Jodhpur, while his shooting for the film Hum Saath Saath Hai. Later, in April 2018, Salman was found guilty in the case and was sentenced to 5 years imprisonment by the Jodhpur court. On the night of September 28, 2002, Salman drove his car over the people sleeping on the pavement. Salman drove his car over the people sleeping on the pavement in an area of North Bombay. One man died in that incident while three got severely injured. Awards. Salman has a number of awards, honors, and achievements to his credit. His most significant achievements include Filmfare and the National Film Awards for his blockbuster movies. In the year 1990, Salman received the Best Male Debut Filmfare Award for Main Pyar Kiya Main Pyar Kiya. He has also been rewarded with the Best Supporting Actor Award for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai at Filmfare. Bhaijaan was also felicitated with the Best Children's Film for his movie Chiller Party, 2012, and his movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan won the National Film Award for the Best Popular Film Providing Wholesome Entertainment. Apart from the above, Khan has also received Rajiv Gandhi Award for Outstanding Achievement in Entertainment, 2008, Rajiv Gandhi Award for Outstanding Achievement in Entertainment, 2013, Time Celebex Awards, Star of the Year, 2013, and Times of India Film Award for Best Actor for Bajrangi Bhaijaan, 2016. Net worth. With a net worth of around $300 million, Salman gets paid more than 60 Indian rupees crore per film. For hosting a single episode of a TV reality show, he charges 12 to 14 rupees crores, which makes around 95 to 100 rupees crores a week. Facts. Salman was offered a negative role in a Basmustan Az Biazigar Biazigar, which is refused. The role later went on to Shah Rukh Khan and the movie became a blockbuster. Dabang Khan has a strong belief in lucky gemstones. He never forgets to put on his turquoise stone bracelet both on and off screen. Salman Khan's wax statue was immortalized at Madame Tussauds Museum in London, 2008. Yeah.